The ongoing conflict in the Mojave Wasteland has kicked some weapon manufacturers into high gear. All major minor weapon dealers in the region are now rolling in new weapons, ammunition types, and modifications. Head to your nearest participating vendor to peruse the merchandise. Oh, Gunrunner's arsenal has been loaded. Okay. Just shot yourself in the foot. The hardcore difficulty is real tough. Did I actually hurt myself? Congratulations! It hurts! What? There be pain? Bitboy has picked up a radio broadcast inviting you to the grand opening of the Sierra Madre Casino. Okay. Any more? Lay it on me. Come on. Come on. Anything else? We done? We done? We good? We done? Don't be shy now. Got your opportunity. Don't be shy. All right. Let's go head over to the casino. Yeah, actually, this... That don't look that bad, right? Like... For the base game, this actually looks pretty decent. Would be kind of cool. I'll be a little fair. Obsidian's off in the corner being like, and we're remaking the entire game from the ground up in a brand new engine. Thing is, I think that would sell, right? Hey, old timer.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
I don't know, Easy Pete. Do you know anything about the people who attacked me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though. If you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
Hey, why are you called Easy Pete?
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
You were a prospector, like digging for gold and silver?
Nah. Means I poked through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never like the term. Way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it.
Did you ever find anything good while prospecting?
Nope. Had a pretty good claim once, way out east by the river, but got run off by raiders. Eventually got too old to keep going out.
What's wrong with the NCR?
Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
I take it the Legion is way worse. Tell me about the Legion, old timer. What you got? How bad are they?
They're slavers.
Oh, they're really bad. Okay.
A guy named Caesar, or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it.
We'll go with Kaisar.
A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam, but the NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength.
I'll finish it.
And is getting ready for another round at the dam. My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know. We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side of the river, so keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
Question is, are they going to shoot first, ask questions later, or... Give me a second to actually talk to them. What's important about Hoover Dam?
The dam powers a lot of New Vegas, and then there's all that clean water lying in Lake Mead, too. Anybody who owns the dam owns the territory.
He used the Bighorners for?
Meat and hide, mostly. Can't put a pack on them. They just lay down until you take it off. Can find a bunch of wild ones high up in the hills, but gotta be careful around them. They can put up a decent fight if cornered.
That's a no. Know anything about Victor?
The machine? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something. But I think it's just a broken down relic with no place
Watch,
to
it's
be.
Gonna be hiding something.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Alright. Hey, easy.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Please don't bite. Hey, Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you.
I
Sounds like
that thing
you need
or
all the help you can get after what they done to you.
A little bit.
Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Oh, we're doing this now? Oh, we're doing it now. We play it about 10 hours. And then the game up and corrupted on me, and bye-bye saving. Bye-bye save files. Which is probably what that that save file that was up there for. Hey. How do I crouch? There we go. Okay, now, here's the thing. All right, here's the thing. Sorry. Yeah. I'm just gonna save over that because that's corrupted as hell. That save file, I can't use it, so might as well save over it. That's a bummer too, because we had really started getting into it, and then that came out of the blue. Like, I had done Fallout 1. From start to finish, we had a full playthrough. We got into Fallout 2, but I actually ended up having a save corruption. So we skipped over to Fallout 3, did a full playthrough plus DLCs. And then we hopped right into Fallout 3, or Fallout New Vegas. And I guess we got about 15 hours in, and then the save got corrupted, and I couldn't play. And it sucked. Like, I remember having fun, but that was 3 years ago, I think. We did play an hour of Fallout 4, but didn't get around to it. I ended up watching a bit of Ko and Dan play, and then I was like, I want to play that. And yeah, here's the thing. I'm just going to go ahead. Oh, we're a good guy. Damn it. I'm sorry, sir. I apologize. I didn't mean to steal a rifle in your pockets. I'm sorry, good spring settler.
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
My instinct is to steal. And for a wild ride? Well, especially with the perk. Hey, oh, there she is. Oh, do you got a bolt action? I would like a bolt action.
Now, ooh, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Oh, can I keep that?
Everything all right?
No. Okay, we'll talk to her.
Until next time.
Okay, did she, weapons. Oh, we got ourselves a vomit rifle. How do I use this? All right. Where's the bottles? Oh.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight.
I am looking down the sight. Oh. Uh-oh. Hey.
Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim.
Oh, thank you.
Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Yeah, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Side note, I do love the idea that they're like, hey, this is a tutorial, so if you don't want to do this, you can skip it. How do I run? Why is shift? Okay. Why is shift walk? Is there no run? Controls. Action mapping. Honey? Am I There is... what is that? Oh, always run. Hold on. Are we running? I'm walking. Okay, so then... If you're already running... Wait, are you telling me that's the... Oh my god, that's the run? Oh, I'll get there. Never. This is probably why they have that walking music, chat. The... Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Where'd she go? There she is. Alright. Holy crap, my knuckles. Look at my fingers, chat. Whiter than white. I make milk look tan for that. Might have gotten a little too white on the skin color. That's okay, though. What if I could tweak it a little? Look at the... I'm actually kind of impressed by the reflections on the modeling here. Like, look at that lighting
effect.
Hear
that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out.
Like, that does look like they're trying to make it look like leather.
Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little
closer.
Looks
like Fallout 3.
If we move quietly,
you're running is like walking in this game. That's what it feels like.
More likely to hit something vital that way.
Oh. All right. Follow Sunny.
Okay. You're on. Go give him hell.
Hey, go do the thing with the thing. I believe... why am I detected? Enter VATS. Welcome to the Vault-Tec Assisted Targeting System, or VATS. VATS displays the chance you'll hit, along with the condition of each body part. Mouse your attack, cancel an attack, and accept your actions. Left-click on left or right arrows to switch to a known target. The number of targets attacks you make is limited by your action points. Which are where? Okay, I ain't got a whole lot of shots here. Are you kidding? What is that red like? I'm gonna get him. All right. Well. Whoa! What just happened? There's a... Every so often when I hit the button, there's like a delay where it wants to move before I want to move. It wants to extend past the movement, I should say.
See? You're getting the hang of it.
Kind
There's of. Two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Sure.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
If you want to leave. Alrighty. I mean, I'll take the extra ammo. You are so much faster than I, aren't you? Going in.
Come on.
Woo! That's it's already dead, game. Might have to retweak that, yeah. Gameplay. That's cinematic kill cam. Let's try player view, yeah? Where'd she go? Uh-oh. Oh, I see it on the lower left. Okay. I'll get there. Okay, so she's probably gonna take him all out by the time I actually figure out what I'm doing. Ooh, there's a little bit of screen stutter going on. Is this New Vegas with no mods? Yeah, no mods. At least add the sprint mod. Come on. Might be a good idea. All right. Woo! Okay. That slow motion's actually working in our favor in a weird way. That might be kind of broken.
Ah, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves.
Is this the Snyder Cut of New Vegas?
People,
this is the Snyder Cut of New Vegas.
Your work just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised. Staying out here with me. Here's
now we just needed to have a 4x3 aspect ratio and black and white.
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Didn't hurt.
All right, then.
Find us money, Chad.
We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower.
Yeah, what does those look
like?
Let
me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse.
Hey, I was told not to go to the school.
We'll be cooking.
I still not to go to what's wrong with the dog? Hey, pup, you have... okay, those are his eyeballs, somehow. Yep. Hey, that dog can't see a damn thing in front of him, but to his right side, he sees all. Oh, hey, Chini, you ain't looking too good there, pup. I'll be okay. Oh, okay. Gotta be careful with that, that music in the game, just in case. Alright, got a reference here. Is there any idea to know where that is on the map? Beta? World map? Yeah. There's fast travel on very hard difficulty, right? Not like Outer World Supernova where it's like, oh yeah, no, you're walking there, bud. Alright, but once you get there, you can't fast travel. You're done screwed. It, certain streamers, when they were playing Fallout 76, ended up having DMC takedown notices, so I'm just being extra cautious. It does, you know, lessen the experience, but it's better than not, you know, not having a channel, so. Okay, I'm picking up. Why am I in danger? Oh, it's a grasshopper? Right, Mantis, who apparently they don't like each other? A giant mantis nymph. And we hit the F5 just in case. Oh, that lighting looked pretty good. No lie. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh! Okay. Boy, my aim is great. So, hold on. They attack the ones that are weak or injured? Oh, you could see the damage on his eyeball right there. Now he's just like, well, there's only one thing to do. Go kill my best friend. Why are they attacking each other? And booyah. What's that? Mantis Octothy? Bip. Okay. Hello. Oh, okay, here we go. Use the WSAD keys, apply torque with the screwdriver. Rotate the bobby pin, force lock. When the torque is applied, the closer the bobby pin is to the correct position or sweet spot, the more the lock will rotate before the bobby pin breaks. Only when the bobby pin is in the correct position will the lock rotate fully and open. Okay. Oh, that was pretty easy. Take all that bad boy. Oh, it's broke. Okay, I'm taking all of this stuff. I have no idea if I need it. It's been so long since we played a Fallout game. I got a cup chat. Ooh, I'll take the bobby pins though. Baseball plums. All right. I'm assuming I can sell all this stuff, yeah? I could have sworn that's what we were looking for. All right, what are... Huh? Hold on. Find a Brock flower and a Xander root. That's not a Brock flower or a Xander root? No. Said by the school. No, that's jalapeno. Not what I was looking for. Okay. Maybe it's a smaller one? No? I don't need to shoot this, right? Okay, nope. I didn't see anything in the school. Ooh, what is that? Oh. The monogatic freaking goat. Okay, hey, Victor.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Thanks for digging me out of the grave, by the way.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
How'd you happen to find me?
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Well, shit, that's the extra mile that you really don't see with a standard person. A good guy. Do you know who those men were?
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that.
How'd you end up in Good Springs?
I moseyed into town, 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any.
Okay, you don't happen to have, like, a human brain inside of you? Because your responses are way too organic. I've never seen a robot like you before. Especially how you talk. Yeah.
I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
Why do I feel like they're going to be shooting me, chat? Just... no manners whatsoever.
Happy trails!
Yeah, I don't remember in like Fallout 1 or 2, or even Fallout 3, robots with this level of like discussion and conversation. Also, you have a home? And a bed. I think, oh, where's it at? Shut off. Oh, that panic of like, oh God. Now that I think about it, go to the audio here. Ambient music. Okay. What if I go radio? Okay. So ambient Fallout music's fine, but if I turn this radio back on. There we go. Okay, so it's separate. Fission batteries. Scrap. Hey, I was wondering if I held down the Pip-Boy button if it would have a light. Hey, looky looky, chat. I remembered one thing. Energy cells. I don't really use any of this stuff. As far as I can tell. Victor, I apologize, buddy. There was no theft icon, so I'm assuming we're good. Though, if you have seen a Xander root, give me a solid here. All right, I got an idea. I want to try it. Oh. There we go. Got myself a big horn here, chat. Oh, wait, that wasn't the low. Oh, that wasn't a. I thought that was a. Oh, shit. And it was a young one. I'm trying to be a trusty, good-hearted individual in this game. Not what we did with Outer Worlds, all right?
Howdy. If you're looking for supplies, Chet over at the general store can help you out.
Oh, cool. Have you seen any Xander root? None of that Xander root. That's... set by the school, though. Guess we'll try it one more time inside. Oh, yeah, look at that. I can actually jump around. You know what's great? Those load times. Oh, those load times right there, chat. I don't think there's any Xander root in here. Whoa, wait a minute. Chat, any idea what Xander root looks like? The jalapenos. Huh. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, here we go. Got it.